How do you get the assault rifle in the Resident Evil 3 Remake demo? You die, and then the game gives you the option to switch to assisted difficulty, which gives you a bigger inventory and the assault rifle, among other things. It's that simple. Just die anytime, and at any time you can switch. Please leave a like and sub if you enjoy videos that give you the answer you want in the first 30 seconds with no BS, and or watch the rest of the video for some more tips. If you are planning to play on assisted difficulty, then take advantage of the max ammo. You do this by leaving the subway at the start without picking up anything, finding the first few zombies, and dying on purpose just seconds after you start at your game. Don't continue, remember to select change game mode at the bottom, and boom, you're on assisted, and you can now continue. The checkpoint was right as you exited, so just go back down the stairs to the subway and pick up everything. This gives you an extra 50 AR bullets that weren't there before. It also allows you to mix gunpowder after the difficulty change, which doubles your ammo yield. This difficulty makes the game much easier, helps with aiming, killing enemies, and dodging. I only recommend playing it just to test out the assault rifle, to grab the Mr. Charlie's, or to practice the Nemesis battle. And remember, once you switch, you can't switch back until you start the game over. Crimson Army, what do you think about the assault rifle, and will you be starting the real game on assisted difficulty level? Let me know in the comments, and don't forget to like and subscribe!